lately, the thing that's helping me stay in the present is this pretty mindless activity of placing dots on a page. First with water of varying size droplets, and then with some pigment. This is kind of a social distancing drawing. They can't get too close. And now?